And in the sixth month, the angel Gabriel was sent from God unto a city of Galilee named Nazareth, to a virgin espoused to a man whose name was Joseph, of the house of David, and the virgin's name was Mary. And the angel came unto her and said, Hail, thou art highly favored, the Lord is with thee, blessed art thou among women. And when she saw him, she was troubled at his saying, and cast in her mind, what manner of salutation this should be. And the angel said unto her, Fear not, Mary, for thou hast found favor with God. And behold, thou shalt conceive in thy womb, and bring forth a son, and shall call his name Jesus. He shall be great, and shall be called the Son of the Highest, and the Lord shall give unto him the throne of his father David. And he shall reign over the house of Jacob forever, and of his kingdom there shall be no end. Then said Mary unto him, How shall this be, seeing I am not a man? And the angel answered and said unto her, The Holy Ghost shall come upon thee, and the power of the Highest shall overshadow thee. Therefore also the holy thing which shall be born of thee shall be called the Son of God. And behold, thy cousin Elizabeth, she hath also conceived a son in her old age. And this is the sixth month with her, who is called barren. For with God nothing is impossible. And say that again, with God nothing is impossible. And Mary said, Behold, the handmaid of the Lord, be unto me according to thy word, and the gospel and the angel departed from her. You want to light the first candle, the second candle, and the third candle of Advent. The first candle of Advent is the candle of hope. The second candle is the candle of peace. The third candle is the candle of joy. The fourth candle is the candle of love. We light the four candles to remind us of how Jesus is the light of the world. And he came to show us God's love.
Everyone into his own state. And Joseph Galilee, out of the city of Nazareth, into Judea, unto the city of David, which is called Bethlehem, because he was of the house and lineage of David, to be taxed with Mary, his espoused wife, delivering a child. And so it was that while they were there, the days were accomplished that she should be delivered. And she brought forth her firstborn son, and wrapped him in swaddling clothes, and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn. This is the word of the Lord. All thanks be to God. The first four candles have been lit. The time of waiting is over. Our Lord is born. Now we light the Christ candle to remind us that all of God's gifts, hope, peace, joy, and love, are to be found in God's greatest gift, His Son, Christ, Jesus Christ. This is the Christ candle.
Mommy. bless our young people. To give their voice to the glory of God. What a joy, what a delight it is to be in the house of God and hear words given in song in search of lovely manner. I salute the young lady. I salute our pastor, the Reverend Kent Keith Sanders. I salute Mrs. Campbell and Mrs. Sanders, who are getting ready for Christmas. Let us be all by ourselves this weekend. Merry Christmas, that comes once a year. But I salute them still in the absence. I am delighted because God has ignited a spirit.